Hello everybody, my name is Lavanya Lakshminarayanan. It's a very long name. I'm from India. A number of reasons actually. For my course, I was looking for something that's very industry oriented, and I was looking for a non-theory, more practical based course. I knew I had like a certain skill set before I got here. I worked for a couple of years as well before I got here. But then coming to Birmingham was giving myself a space to make mistakes and get somebody to correct me and, you know, go out as a more well-rounded professional. Birmingham's also one of the youngest cities here in Europe. It opened up like a world of opportunity that wasn't available for me back in my home country. The university had like a number of points where I could go and actually figure out help from. So that was great. My first week was not as scary as I thought it would be getting off the plane. You have help, don't worry. There's like food from every part of the world in this place, not just in terms of the number of restaurants that are there, but also in terms of where you can go and get supplies to cook at home. And I didn't have to change my diet around very much, so I still eat the food that I used to get back home. It's got all kinds of weather and it's really beautiful. It changes accordingly. There's always something really pretty to see when the weather changes. So it's beautiful. I'm glad I'm here where you have like a good mix of all kinds of weather rather than just hot or just cold. No matter what you do, try not to take cabs too often. Like, get on to public transport. Some of them go through some very scenic places. And I'm somebody who likes ticking places off my list because that was priority more than finishing my course about 12 months ago. So if you're somebody who's like me and you like traveling, you like seeing new places, England's very pretty. Plus the system here is really good and it's a lot more cheaper. So if you want to save money, take the bus.